wire.
Got a wire. Hold him down.
Like gas back here.
Hey, I know you're up there, mob guy. I know you're up there.
Okay, you started making me mad. Now I'm mad guy. You don't want mad guy, brat pig. Why are you laughing?
Rat pig.
I know I'm a cop that ratted you out. I've just never heard two animals used to insult someone like that.
I wouldn't worry about that. What I'd worry about is me being your maker and you're about to meet me.
It's just not scary. I just don't believe it.
Well, what would you say?
I'll let your mother know that you're dead.
That was good.
Yeah?
That was really good.
You can use it if you want to.
That's not necessary. Actually, this isn't, I'll be honest, this isn't my sort of thing. This is my family's business. This is my first whack job, actually. I have other aspirations.
Okay.
I'm a substitute teacher.
Did you just say you're a teacher?
No, substitute teacher.
I'm a substitute teacher too.
No way.
Yes.
Shut up.
Yes.
Yeah, I swear to you. I'm not lying this time.
I like kids, but you know, not all the time.
Yeah. I don't want to know exactly when I'm going to work. You're an okay cop.
Well, you're an okay mob guy.
Did you ever think about destiny? You know, it's like you have a path for yourself, you know? But at the same time, your parents, you know, they have a path for you too. You know, they have a path. They have your destiny set out for you. But, you know, what about your path? You're a substitute teacher. You're Mr. Perkinson. You're a guy who wants to go to work every once in a while if someone calls you. You know, our lives, they could begin at any moment. They could begin right now.
Sorry, I was starving. This place has the best popcorn chicken.
I was just talking about popcorn chicken, huh?
Yeah, you hungry?
Well, I mean, don't throw it away if you have extras or something.
So I hit the guy over the head with my gun, you know, another day at the office, no big deal. And he starts going off like, you got the wrong guy. And I said, you know, you look familiar, all right? You look very familiar.
So we ripped the guy's shirt off. He's got this crazy birthmark. It looks like Carol Burnett sweeping up the spotlight. Shut up.
I ain't never seen no birthmark.
No, and the nipple was a spotlight.
Tony took a picture of it with his camera phone right before we shot him in the face.
It's just like Italy.
I'll send you the JPEG.
Guys, look at that. Does that not look like Italy? Does that not look like Italy? And my nipple is right where
What I want to know, okay, how did they get you to wear a wire on your first assignment to the most dangerous family?
I know.
What?
I guess I'm kind of a techie guy.
No.
Do you know you piss yourself when you die?
That's not true.
Yeah, it is.
Nope.
because your body gives out. And so it's your bladder gives out too and you piss yourself.
That doesn't make any sense because...
And you know how like when your nails and your hair keep growing,
after
right?
you die, yeah.
Yep, not true.
No way.
Yeah.
No way, because when you see a corpse...
It's because your skin shrinks up. And it pulls back, and it actually looks like it.
Because it no, because like but every time you see a corpse, they have like long fingernails and long
in
hair.
The movies.
Well, I don't know. I'll give you the hair and fingernail thing, but there's no way you pee yourself.
Yeah, you pee yourself.
No,
it's because the muscle relaxes.
But when you pee, you have to do something. You have to like push or something. You can't do that when you're dead.
Immediate.
I could see that happening somewhere down the line.
It's immediate. I bet that's good. Think?
Think so? It just feels weird, but...
I can't imagine what you're going through right now. All right.
All right.
We can do this.
I'll let your mother know that you're dead.
That's the life!
Did you save your scream? And did you fight for the fences? Like a bandit with water? Did you drink from my hand? And did the empathy cool you? Or were you coddled by mother? Did you beat me down so I could rise again?